building. How can we be safe? Looks like an UFO. Okay, so got nothing to see to a normal yacht. Even big yachts come here and they leave like an anchovies can next to it. Okay? Then the main weaponry and still. Okay? So if you drive over there on the entrance, you'll see the entrance of that building, okay? Heavy armor with guns, cannon, lots of crew, so on. And the whole of it is Cartagena. But if you take a look at the far end, you can see in the middle of the city a cannon. Which if you behave good, will give you okay, a view over there. So the whole of the city you can see used to be the Roman city of Cartagena. Wasn't a good idea. He's at the port now. From here you can see the whole of the port is surrounded by big hills, which was good. U-boat factory inside the rock. The oil factory inside the rock. Even today you see the lorry trucks leaving La Curra port, which is the second port, all the way around, roundabout, and then get lost inside the mountain. They drive inside the mountain to pass to the next valley. Okay? Size matters, okay? Cartagena, like you say, now can allow two big ships, as you can see. But La Curra, the next one, can allow a couple more. So Cartagena.
In terms of container. On the mountains.
Yeah. Okay.
There's nothing to hold on to at the triple. At the triple address.
Okay, some bits and pieces. This is like the meeting room before to get into the fortress. So anything you need to keep cool, you keep it. Mainly was wine, because wine was the main business. But as well for olive oil, for hands, everything. In the north, you don't have a problem. Just open the window. Okay? Keep it cool. Or smoke it. But here, it gets too hot outside. You need to keep it cool. That's why when you go to South Italy, South. Okay? The windows. Stained windows, you call it?
Stained glass.
Stained glass. So you. It's like a kind of. Hallelujah. It was an earlier. You don't understand. But you're looking at everything. So back in the days, the blind people, they used to go around the city. Okay? Anyone related to banking, accounting, economy?